Yo, what's up, London? How y'all feeling? I want to introduce four of the most generously gifted motherfuckers that I know. Straight out of Washington, D.C., the makeup. Let's give it up, baby.
Yeah, Jam. You couldn't say yeah.
yourself. Baby, we're called The Makeup, and we're from Washington, D.C. And first, we want to extend our thanks to the blonde redhead for playing here tonight. Let's have a round of applause. And I want to extend my thanks to the Gold Blade for playing for us tonight. Let's have a round of applause. And baby, I want to thank this place for having us here tonight. Let's have a round of applause. All right, children. Everybody looks so good tonight. Everybody looks so good tonight. And yet, what's this moment worth, baby? Because some evil people would have us believe, baby, that the worth of the moment is based on its worth monetarily. Can you dig that? Hold on. I know that's a little bit passe. Oh, yeah. That sentiment's just a little passe, but baby, my heart was bursting and it's something I felt I had to say. Yeah, that's right. Some evil people think something's only worth doing if there's a tape recorder rolling. Yeah, if there's a tape recorder rolling. Hold on. But baby, some other people like me, they're doomed to live their life in some kind of working obscurity. Work it. And baby, there's no shame in that predicament. That's right. That's why me and James, Michelle, and Steve are still doing it. And that's right, because I hear a lot of people out there saying yeah to me. Can you hear you say yeah? I can feel there's so many singers surrounding me. And hold on. Just because the newspaper doesn't necessarily agree doesn't mean that your voice doesn't feel sweet to my ears. Can you dig it? Can I hear you say yeah? I know there's a lot of bass players in the audience tonight. Oh! And hold on. I know living amongst the constructions that the people of power have built doesn't always feel so right. So baby, all you bass players and all you guitar players and all you drummers too and everybody else, I understand what you're trying to do. You're trying to build. You're trying to build sonic architecture, baby. That's right, cause it's the only poor people's defense. Can I hear you say yeah? It's the only way that poor people can live in a world which even approximates the thing that they want. Can I hear you say yeah? Yeah. And that's why I'm here to tell ya this little story of mine, baby. It's because I trust you, and I don't think that you're spies from the other side. It goes like this. They tried to keep me inside. That's right. They tried to keep me, baby. They tried to keep me locked up and tied. Hold on. And I said, Mama, I don't even feel like I am alive. And she said, I can see that, son. I said, baby, Mama, they tried to put me in a bottle, stick me in a can, put me in a shallow grave, the kind that surrounds us every day, the kind with no name. You know, where the Indians lay, baby, where the non-white people stay. Can you dig it? That's where they tried to put me, baby. And they're gonna try and do it to you. Baby, I'm not paranoid. I'm only speaking what I know to be the truth, because I got my sources from the inside, looking through a file called FBI, baby. Hold on. And it said they wanted you and me.
They want us to die. And maybe that's gonna happen. Unless you put out your hand. Can I see you do it? Same to you. Unless you do what I'm begging you, what I'm begging you to do. I said, hold on. You've got to put out your hand. It's not so hard. You've got to do now.
Oh!
Okay, children. When bottoms are all powdered, can you dig it? When bottoms are all powdered and diapers are all changed, this little baby that we're making is still gonna need a name. Can I hear you say yeah? What's gonna be the name for our baby? We're having a baby. It's coming soon. It's gonna be painful. I'm wanting you. Better be committed. Baby, do you believe me, sir? You're not just what your eyes can see, but your heart knows it's the irony. Don't just trust what you see and feel and hear. I believe I can't believe in things like me, baby. Things I don't see on a street or place where kids are need to eat. I said, I believe I
let me.
Thank you very much. I wanna thank everybody just so much for making me feel like I wanna touch, baby. Because when I open up my arms tonight, when you crept inside, you felt so right. Nothing was wrong. I was gonna hand out instructions for tonight, but every move you made was just so right. Baby, you're looking so good from your head to your toe. I just want to let the shopkeeper know that, baby, we were told, don't bother, baby. The battle's already lost. But like the scrappy little soldiers we are, 12 and shot of us, baby. Thank you. Thanks so much. You're making me blush. But baby, I've got so much that I want to say. And I was afraid you get bored and that you go away. But baby, I've got to tell you about a line that I draw on the ground. Because baby, Judgment Day. I just wanna see.